Question number 61. Select the correct options for OpenAI code generation capability. Option A. GPT can convert a function from one programming language into another. Option B. GPT can explain SQL queries or tables. Option C. GPT can't write unit tests for our function. Option D. GPT can summarize functions that are already written. Option E. GPT models can help developers code faster. The correct answers are Option A. GPT can convert a function from one programming language into another. Option B. GPT can explain SQL queries or tables. Option D. GPT can summarize functions that are already written. Option E. GPT models can help developers code faster. Question number 62. You are using Azure Machine Learning Designer to build a model that will predict automobiles' prices. Which type of models should you use to complete the model? Option A. Split data, summarized data, linear regression. Option B. Split data, convert to CSV, k-means clustering. Option C. Select columns in dataset, split data, linear regression. The correct answer is Option C. Select columns in dataset, split data, linear regression. Question number 63. You have an app that identifies birds in images. The app performs the following task. Identifies the location of the bird in the image. Identifies the species of the birds in the image. Which type of computer vision does its task use? Locate the birds. Identify the species of the bird. Option A. Object detection. Image classification. Option B. Object detection. Optical character recognition. Option C. Optical character recognition. Image classification. Option D. Image classification. Object detection. The correct answer is Option A. Object detection. Image classification. Question number 64. From the use cases listed below, select the correct use case of anomaly detection. The first statement is forecasting housing prices based on historical data is an example of anomaly detection. The correct answer is no. The second statement is identifying suspicious sign-in by looking for deviation from usual patterns is an example of anomaly detection. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is predicting whether a patient will develop diabetes based on the patient's medical history is an example of anomaly detection. The correct answer is no. Question number 65. During the process of machine learning, when should you review evaluation metrics? Select the correct option. Option A. Before you train a model. Option B. After you test the model on the validation data. Option C. After you clean the data. Option D. Before you choose the type of model. The correct answer is Option B. After you test a model on the validation data. Question number 66. You are designing an AI solution to monitor meetings. The AI model should be able to indicate when people are happy or sad using their facial expression. Which cognitive service should you use for the solution? Option A, text analytics. Option B, face API. Option C, computer vision. Option D, speech to text. The correct answer is option B, face API. Question number 67. You have been provided following dataset of employees. You have to use the dataset to train a model that will income range of employee. Confirm that income is a. Income range is a. Option A, label, label. Option B, feature, feature. Option C, label, feature. Option D, feature, label. The correct answer is option D, feature, label. Question number 68. Automated machine learning works by running multiple training iterations that are scored and ranked by the metrics you specify. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 69. Predicting how many vehicles will travel across a bridge on a given day is an example of what type of machine learning? Select the correct option. Option A, classification. Option B, regression. Option C, clustering. The correct answer is option B, regression. Question number 70. You are setting up a web chatbot that provides responses from a Q&A maker knowledge base. You have been provided with the following use case. Ensure that the bot uses user feedback to improve the relevance of the responses over time. What should you use? Option A, sentiment analysis. Option B, active learning. Option C, business logic. Option D, key phrase extraction. The correct answer is option B, active learning.